B minor bar chord. Claw your hand. Approach the guitar neck from underneath with the bar finger, sliding across five strings to bar, and the tip of your finger touching the sixth string to mute it. Add your second finger on the second string, third fret, and your third and little fingers on the fourth and third strings, fourth fret. The sixth string won't sound. Strum six strings, your audience only hears five.